Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today we will tackle about the health benefits of coriander. 8 surprising health benefits of coriander. Coriander is an herb that's commonly used to flavor international dishes. It comes from the Coriandrum sativum plant and is related to parsley, carrots, and celery. In the United States, Coriandrum sativum seeds are called coriander, while its leaves are called cilantro. In other parts of the world, they're called coriander seeds and coriander leaves. The plant is also known as Chinese parsley. Many people use coriander in dishes like soups and salsas, as well as Indian, Middle Eastern, and Asian meals like curries and masalas. Coriander leaves are often used whole, whereas the seeds are used dried or ground. To prevent confusion, this video refers to the specific parts of the Coriandrum sativum plant. Here are 8 impressive health benefits of coriander. 1. May help lower blood sugar. High blood sugar is a risk factor for type 2 diabetes. Coriander seeds, extract, and oils may all help lower blood sugar. In fact, people who have low blood sugar or take diabetes medication should practice caution with coriander because it's so effective in lowering blood sugar. Coriander may lower blood sugar by activating certain enzymes. In fact, it's powerful enough that people with low blood sugar should use it cautiously. 2. Rich in immune-boosting antioxidants. Coriander offers several antioxidants, which prevent cellular damage caused by free radicals. These compounds include terpenin A, quercetin, and tocopherols, which may have anti-cancer, immune-boosting, and neuroprotective effects, according to test tube and animal studies. Coriander is full of antioxidants that demonstrate immune-boosting, anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory, neuroprotective effects and to fight inflammation in your body. 3. May benefit heart health. Coriander may protect your heart by lowering blood pressure and LDL, bad cholesterol, while increasing HDL, good cholesterol. A spice-rich diet appears to be associated with a lower risk of heart disease. 4. May protect brain health. The antioxidants in coriander may reduce brain inflammation, improve memory, and reduce anxiety symptoms, though more research is needed. 5. May promote digestion and gut health. Coriander may reduce unpleasant digestive symptoms like bloating and discomfort often experienced by people with IBS. It may also boost appetite among some people. 6. May fight infections. Coriander contains antimicrobial compounds that may help fight certain infections and foodborne illnesses. Additionally, one test tube study revealed that coriander seeds are among several Indian spices that can fight the bacteria responsible for urinary tract infections, UTIs. Other studies suggest that coriander oil should be used in antibacterial formulations due to its ability to fight foodborne illnesses and hospital-acquired infections. 7. May protect your skin. Coriander may have several skin benefits, including for mild rashes like dermatitis. Coriander contains antioxidants that may protect your skin from aging and sun damage. It may also help treat mild skin rashes. 8. Easy to add to your diet. All parts of the Coriandrum sativum plant are edible, but its seeds and leaves taste very different. While coriander seeds have an earthy flavor, the leaves are pungent and citrus-like, though some people find that they taste like soap. Whole seeds can be added to baked goods, pickled vegetables, rubs, roasted vegetables, and cooked lentil dishes. Warming them releases their aroma, following which they can be ground for use in pastes and doughs. Coriander is a fragrant, antioxidant-rich herb that has many culinary uses and health benefits. It may help lower your blood sugar, fight infections, and promote heart, brain, skin, and digestive health. You can easily add coriander seeds or leaves, sometimes known as cilantro, to your diet. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you all in my next video.